Welcome back, everybody, to more Silent Hill 2. From the previous episode, we've gotten two dolls for the music box thing. We found the second one in the fireplace, and we got some bolt cutters. So the plan right now is to take the bolt cutters. Is it this way? Yeah, it's this way. To the chain out here. And see if we can finally get through here. We're gonna bap. And we can. Dope. Now, do we retain the bolt cutters? We do not. We're gonna take that. And what's this say? A large one of the West tempted and lured appeal failed to resist it. Okay. Sounds great. And I think we're going to take this light bulb up to the vanity mirror, which is on second floor? Yeah, second floor vanity mirror. That's the plan. Not downstairs. Second floor. And this way. And I think in here. Where the fuck? Seriously? I could have sworn that was right. Interesting. Is this still... Whatever, dude. Fudge, do we do with the light bulb? Can't put it in there. Doesn't go in that fish's mouth. What am I missing here with the whole light bulb situation? Alright, and we can't put it back. Alright. Whatever. Wait a minute. Can't get through there. That was locked. Well, Duke knew. What are you doing here? Where's your friend? Oh. So we can't use those stairs. Nothing. Obviously missing something. What I was missing. I heard something scurry. Here's the birds. It's the birds. Well, at least that suitcase was open. Where's that at? Okay. Chill out. Not this way. Not that way. This is, yep, that's that. So we gotta go that way. You just stay on the ground. And over here? Yes. A can opener. What the fuck do I need a can opener for? Way to put it all together here, guys. No, 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 no. Awesome. Okay. Nope. 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 Okay. Wouldn't let me read everything. Dead nurse. Like light bulb, right? Gnawdier. Go in here. Go in here. Go there. Go there. Put that there. Deed done. Done. Boom. And we got the key employee elevator. Nice. I always forget about it. You can combine shit. What is the significance of this guy? Alright, let's save just because it's here. What? You want me to give you all my shit? Okay. I think I have to give it all my stuff. My picture of Mary. Some of it. Yep, all of it. That's not cool. Well, I guess we're only going to the first floor. Those are the big guys. out a combo. Oh, that's the other side of the basement. Collect it. Until basement map. I'm Johnny. What that means. Like a few hotels, seven golden rules for employees. Employees should report for duty on time. Employees should be absent without valid, should not be absent without valid reason. Employees should report for duty in well-pressed uniforms. Employees should not take off their uniform while on duty. Should maintain a polite and helpful attitude towards the hotel guests. Employees should help maintain a positive public image of the hotel. Employees should immediately hand in any lost items. Okay. Ah, nice. So we have one med. It's like a apple on a broken doll. Rabbits? Oh, there's a blue gemstone. What's on here? Sounds like there's one right on the side of this wall. Another med. How about a combo? Oh shit. I saw something. Grab it. All I wanted to do was fucking grab it. Motherfucker. Is this a safe space? And kitchen. Locker room. Locker room. Alright. Locker room right there. Does he know where I'm at? Room's a bust. I need a key for that. Laundry room. Wait, have I been in here? Nothing works, it just won't wash off. Order new sheets. Okay. Is that it in here? Out to the left, manager's office. Oh shit. That's a bust. That's nothing. Dead end. Can't get in there. Can't get in there. Boom. Definitely take that. Get some shotgun rounds for the shotgun I don't have in my hand. Oh shit. So no, those need to go in a specific spot. I just don't know how. There we go. Unlock. Nothing. Another gem. Nothing. Oh my God. I thought that was one of them. I don't know. Wait, what is this? Is that right? Three heads on top. Ah! 7414. Seven, four, one, four, 7414. Seven, four, one, four. What? A key to the basement. And a tape. Key. Whoa! Whoa, guy. Can I not take the elevator? Can't take the elevator. Wait a minute. Nope. Oh, you went this way. Glad we got that. Maintenance room. Can we get into the boiler room? Run, right, straight, liquor. Right. That should be the liquor room? Anything good in here? News. It's going to hit me while I'm turning this. All right, when do we get shit back? Venus room. That's across the way. Through here. This was a dead end, no? It's acting like I missed something. Oh. I'll take that. Thank you. Awesome. Got some flooding. Another picture? Better leave. That's rude. 25. Better leave 25. Oh. Ah. Some fish hooks. We're gonna open. Oh. If we want to do that, why can't I even look at a map right now? What the? Oh shit. What began with three, one would soon deplore. Seven kindly souls opened the door. Trading one for two, always she would roam, but the love of five would bring her back home. Taunted by the two, she would toil away, leaving one behind. She has found a way. I'm supposed to do it a certain amount of times? What happened there? One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Four, five, six, seven. Seven, five, one, two, three, four, five. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two, three, four, five, one. That took a minute. Now we shall save. And we're going to end this one here while we have some beautiful music from the music box playing. So, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying Silent Hill 2 gameplay. Leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what your thoughts are, and hit that subscribe button. Until next time.